And 6th District Congresswoman-elect Lucy McBath posted this picture on Twitter inside her new D.C. office today. She is emphasizing her commitment to gun reform legislation with the message, "Never thought I'd be here." This is for you, Jordan, and for every single family impacted by gun violence in this country. Let's get to work. McBath's son Jordan was shot and killed at a Florida gas station in 2012. He was shot by a man who complained about the loud music coming from Jordan's car. That man, Michael